New at 5, now a daycare destroyed. An SUV plowed into a Fort Bend County daycare late last night, leaving behind this mess. It happened around 9:30 at Loving Family Daycare on Highway 6 in Bissonnette. The facility closed at 7, so thankfully no one was there. The vehicle drove through multiple classrooms before finally coming to a stop. No word on what caused the crash or if any arrests were made. The daycare says they don't know how long they'll be closed, but they are hoping to reopen soon.